day extravaganza as opposed to just an evening late night shopping event. This one involves all of the traders in the town rather than just the ones that wanted to stay open. Plus invited guests, entertainers, caterers, and of course the stall holders that have come down to support us.
Queen Vanetta.
My name's Lorraine Young, this is Jasmine Young, and we have a little business called Butcher Bob's Ultimate Sausage Rolls. We're based in New Haven.
That's what Christmas is all about.
£4, please. What we've got is a man, yeah. And these ones, the darker ones, are lovely.
Come over to the office.
Tonight, Christmas in Seaford, your own cinema, Polar Express. Couldn't have a better film.
I just want to say Merry Christmas to everybody from Franklin's Beach Cafe, from the lovely Seaford.
How are you?
Merry Christmas!
Should be in a bikini, really.
And this is our first time out, and it's proved to be a great success. I'd like to thank all the unsung heroes whose names will never be in lights for the organisation of it. I'd also like to thank the Chamber of Commerce and the Town Council for getting behind it. But most of all, I'd like to thank the members of the public and the children for joining in and making such a wonderful event. Merry Christmas to everybody.
Get your knees up, your knees up, your knees up. You know it's Christmas time again. Get your knees up, your knees up, your knees up. You know it's Christmas time again. I'm kissing lots of people I don't know. And the weather girl, she says there might be snow. And the reindeer are all ready to go.
Turns the light up and then converts it to the magical scene that we'd expect of Christmas.